North Florida men's basketball lost to the Florida Gators on December 1st, 2016 by a score of 91-60. Key stats on the game included the Ospreys struggling with controlling the ball with 20 turnovers on the game, but a bright spot included Dallas Moore, who totaled 31 points, which was more than the rest of the team combined on the game. Next, the Ospreys will play against the Syracuse Orange at Syracuse on December 3rd. From Spinnaker Sports, I'm Al Hoffman.